Hello peoples, welcome in. Let's just adjust my camera a bit there so that you can see me. There we go. Should we turn the light on as well? There we go. Welcome in peoples. Welcome to the charity stream for the PDSA. It's a charity for animals. If you don't know, they rely on donations to get their to do treatment. They are affordable for anyone on benefits, and I've used quite a lot and have been very helpful in the past few months since I lost three of my pets. I lost one of my five cats in August. I lost another one just after Christmas, and then I lost a third 13 days later, so I'm down to two. Anyone that knows me would know that I love animals to death. I prefer to donate to animals than to humans, in all honesty. I prefer animals over humans. We're gonna recommend a game was to play something like Pokémon, and this lighting is terrible. Recommend a game was to play something like Pokémon, which is like, you could call animal related kind of thing. So we're going to be playing Pokémon and hopefully, you know, just have fun. If you feel like donating to the PDSA, you can do via the Just Giving page. All you have to do is go to !donate, which is spelt completely wrong now. Donate, which is there, and hopefully that should not be that. That should say the Just Giving link. So why is that not showing the Just Giving link? I've done that last night. Oh no, it does say it there. Yeah. Okay, right. So yeah, you got the link there. It's because my screen is so small on this bit. You got the link there. That shows where you can donate. I mean, every penny. Why am I so just to the left? Every penny goes straight to the PDSA, and it helps them medicate and do operations and just keep our pets as safe as possible. It keeps them up to full health, full strength, and could keep them in our lives for a lot longer than they can possibly. As I always say, we're not always there. Well, they're not with us for the entirety of our lives, but we're with them for the entirety of theirs. So animals deserve something back as well. So yes, we're going to kick off with Pokémon. Doing Fire Red version, so of course I'm going to go over the hardest way possible, because anyone that has played the original know that the first and second gyms are not very fire friendly, being rock and water type. So we're going to go with the fire type. It's Fire Red for a reason. We're going to go with the Charmander starter. So let's actually just get straight into it. And also, I did see a message pop up there. Hello, Lima. Welcome in. Hope you is well. And also, in the background, there is someone just undeafing everything. Unmute everything. And there should be a Funko.
Yo, what up?
Yo, what up?
Well, I'll give you some news, Jason.
Aye.
You've already got your first donation.
Oh, have I?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. I should have the page up somewhere. Oh, I need to refresh that. Oh, we have a £10 donation already. Oh, hey, we're in the air with a blah 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 blah. If I can never get my words out. Oh, and it's from a Funko as well. Oh.
Oh, hello. No, it's all good.
We're already at already hit 20% of the target. Hey! Downsize that. Downsize that. Move over there. And let's get cracking. Let's get cracking. I thought you was only going to the toilet.
I also picked up a bag of prawn cocktail crisp.
You also picked up grubs as well.
Oh, Jason.
Hi.
Saves you keep stopping starting. You got another £10 donation from the Dented Lima.
Oh, the Lima.
The Lima says, for all the animals that need support, love and care, a small donation to help support a good cause.
Ah, thank you, new Lima.
That's right, I'll be your donator, checker person, just to make sure everything's all good. So.
Aye, aye.
But, yes, you're on £20, Jason.
20. Wait, whoa, where were there? Blah, blah, blah. Just that, yeah, flip.
You're 40% of the way there.
That's the one. 40% already there. Oh, now, are we a boy or are we a girl? Let's begin. What is your name? What is your name? K-N-I-G-H-T. No, I can't put that in there, so obviously we're going to have to go with... Deadly K, there we go. Oh no, we also know Gary Oak. What are we gonna call him? Let's give him a different name. Let's call him something else. Let's call him Funko.
Thank you very much.
Funko's gonna be the rival. We'll call it Funko J. Or Funkodge, as soon as I seem to put it. Yo, Toshi, welcome in. Long time no sees. How are we doing? What do you need to do? There we go, just away, lazy git. Lazy git. Is this like the original where you should get a potion at your PC from the start? Aha, you do. Spread. Speedrun. Spread? Rub, I ain't spreading. Oh no, I'm not speedrunning this. I'm actually going to enjoy the game and not want to finish it in stupid times. Ignore the spread. But I want some chocolate spread. Ah, right, that's one thing I need to bloody change. No, that's one thing I need to change. Bloody tech speed. Fast tech speed. Frame. Oh, no, we just go with that one. I've shared on some Discords for you to boost your stream. Hope it helps. No worries, no worries. Like the other day. Yeah, it actually took me a day to bloody make it. It needed a change, especially with the logo change. Oh yeah, he's not here, is he? God, I haven't played this one in a long time. There's old Loki.
Hang on a minute.
Hang
on a minute.
He sees it.
Jack is a Microsoft Flight Sim gamer that flies the globe. Do I?
Well, when you can be bothered.
Fly the globe? No, I didn't know I flew the Earth.
Oh, you should see this one.
Check out Robbity Doo 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 on his Twitch hang on, you might want to reword that.
Yeah, I might want to reword that.
ATS and COD as well as others. Tell him the nightmare sent you and make sure you make him hydrate. A lot. Wait, hydrate? What? Did someone say hydrate?
I thought, oh, for fuck's sake.
There you go. Well, I've got 8.5k points, so...
8.5?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, no rough does it. Yeah, be patient, Funko, you can have one too. Don't want that. Where's Charmander? No, don't want that. We want Charmander. Revenge, here it comes. Revenge, I get it. I need to turn Funko up a bit more because he's gone too quiet.
What?
There we go.
That's just because I ain't talking.
No, I turned you down because you like burst into the red on the desktop audio, and then I turned you down, and then you went too quiet, and I turned you up again.
Oh well. Didgeridoo.
Should give you the link. I should have done anyway. Either way, just put exclamation mark donate.
Yeah, just do that. Exclamation mark donate.
I'll call you Flame. Fuck it. And he's going to go for Squirtle. Because Funko likes a squirt. Now we're going to go Battle. True. Very true.
Oi. Leave me out of this.
No, I doubt the other one actually will rub because the other one is actually alive as well. Hey, we get money. You were supposed to tell me something, wasn't you? Or was you? No, he wasn't. Okay. Oh, we have post. bear with me a sec. I should get a free item off of you. Is mine... Ah, it's been fully healed, okay. Oh, it's a rat.
A rat?
A rat.
It's a Bidoof.
It's not a Bidoof, it's a Rattata. Bidoof's in the next gen.
Ah.
Get rid of that.
Dun 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 dun.
See what you put in Discord? What's Rob doing now? And we learned Ember, our first fire move. Go to the market, get his parcel. We got to make all the way back.
Oh, keep on plodding.
Keep on plodding. Just waddling along.
Waddling?
Aye. So you come waddling along in a minute.
Oi, I don't waddle.
There you are.
What do you mean? That's never waddling. That was always running.
You was waddling. We get... Oh, we did get some balls, okay.
Yeah, fuck you, Pidgey.
Leave the poor birdie alone.
It's a Pidgey.
Beer up.
We've got a little rubber rat.
Rubber rat? Oh no, 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 that's not, it's definitely not a rat.
Right. So where's my phone gone? Is it on the bed?
Wherever you keep yeeting it.
Probably on the bed. Let me go and check.
Well, that's a five. Get five antidotes. I'm never gonna find one in the forest, but sod it. Get five paralyzed heals. Stock up on healing items. Just get four more balls. No, three more balls. There we go. We're stocked up. Here, we should get ourselves a little item. It's another potion. And this guy teach us how to catch, which we already know how to catch. But it's not something you can skip. There, we have to watch it anyway.
Oh dear.
And teachy TV will never get used. Too easy. Oh, there's a Rebecca. Hardly ho, Rebecca. How are we doing?
Well, I'm back, and I heard there's a Rebecca.
Aye, there's a cheese in the chat.
Aye.
Aye, not too bad, not too bad. Potion. Going to our first battle up here, which should be quite easy. Just set them all on fire and that's pretty much done. Yeah, Jack told me to be here for the free cheese. Oh, was he bribing you for? Oh, you're gonna have to claim it off of him then. I ain't got no cheese.
It's C.
C. C cheese.
C.
Level 9 already. Should really catch another one. Because I'm not going to have any chance in the game.
I heard cheese. Cheese on toast.
Can't get a bit of that cheesy on toasty.
Aye. That's a good shout. So what's Rebecca up to anyway?
Does it have anything to do with cheese? In the corner.
Oof.
That should be an antidote. Yeah, I'm just going to take all the trainers on, so that the stronger you get, the better you become.
And you want to hear me roar?
No, not really.
No, it's just a Katy Perry song.
Roar for Rebecca.
Raw.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Raw. Oh, you're being roared back at.
Raw. That's all I can say to it, is raw. Oh dear.
Didn't we all?
Oh, please don't. Do you know how long that took me to try and battle through Grandpa Simpson? Oh my lord.
Not all that long.
It was long enough.
Couple of minutes.
Couple of minutes. What stream was you watching?
Your one.
Yeah, you clearly weren't watching the right stream then, was you? Took longer than a couple of minutes.
Alright, a couple of hours.
Yeah, we'll go with that. Thing is though, Rebecca, I've got to try and do Simpsons Road Rage now. Oh dear. And I had a little, like, test of that. And Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus. Why do I know that name from somewhere?
He knows a name.
No, you know when you look and you notice a name, but you don't know where you know the name from? I don't know. Might just been a coincidence. What about skateboarding? I think Jason knows the answer to Simpsons skateboarding.
Definite do.
Oh, I hate you so much. There's only one way that I will ever do Simpsons skateboarding.
Which is?
If I reach 300. Which is £70 away. Until I reach that 300, the answer is, I know.
To be honest, had that game on PS2, it was awful.
That's the incentive. If I reach 300, then I have to do Simpsons skateboarding.
Just play Tony Hawk instead.
True. I played the Disney one. They brought out a Disney version, didn't
That's
they?
That's a Disney version?
Yeah, Disney version of skateboarding. Yeah, you can ride a skateboard with Buzz Lightyear.
I did not know of that.
Yeah, I. No, I. It's not a bad game, you know, like, seen it on YouTube.
And I believe Rebecca doesn't know about it either.
It's called Disney Extreme Skate Adventure.
It's just entertaining the band around.
So basically, you can play. It says here, it was using the same engine and gameplay as the 2002 title Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4. Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure was created as a licensed title to appeal to a younger audience, with a game featuring a simplified control scheme. You can play as. It says here, it's inspired by Pixar's Toy Story, Disney's Tarzan, and The Lion King. I can't remember exactly all the characters that were in it, though.
I don't know how, I did not know that.
So you've got, in that game, you've got Buzz, Woody, Jesse, Zurg, Young Tarzan, Young Jane, Young Tantor, Young Turk, Young Simba, Young Nala, Timon and Pumbaa, and Rafiki.
Oh, Rebecca leveled up.
Ah. Yes, it was Tony Hawk.
Right.
What's wrong with Tony Hawk?
Oh, it wasn't as good as Tony Hawk.
Could be worse.
It'll be worse than Tony Hawk.
Come on, Jason, you're already falling behind on the speedrun. What's going on?
It's about fucking speedrun.
You'll stick to your Tony Hawk Underground. Nah, play Disney Extreme Skate Adventures.
Sod it, V-Rally. That's what I used to play.
V-Rally. I think I used to have that. Pretty sure I did. I used to have a thingy as well. Was it Tony...
Colin McRae. Colin McRae Rally 1.
Where did I get Tony from?
Oh, Tony Hawk.
Oh, it's because we're... Yeah, Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk in a car. There you go. That's a new one. Yeah, I used to play that one as well. It's, Oh, good PS1 games back in the day. PS1, PS2, you know, good times.
I prefer Rally to others. I could only ever beat the times when I was on snow, though. I couldn't do it when I was on dirt.
Who wants some cake?
Depends what type.
I don't know what type I got.
Nah. I want angel cake.
I don't think we've got angel.
Rebecca will have cheesecake.
Cheesecake?
Rubber love butt cake.
Yeah, in a way.
With ice cream. You want cheesecake with ice cream?
Oh dear.
Yeah. Ooh.
I've got a song stuck in my head.
You got a song stuck in your head, what is it? We're 2, we're 4, we're 6, we're 8.
Surprisingly, yes. Yeah, I have. But the problem is, I've got that mixed with, like, fucking just other random shit. It's just, it's just, no. Oh, dear. I ain't singing no more Thomas the Tank Engine. Already sung it at, like, 200. I don't think I could sing any more of that.
Ah, you couldn't even get the words right even though you had them on the screen as well.
Yeah, because I only know the first bit. I don't know all the bloody lyrics.
Oh, it's a shit one anyway. You did. You should have just done the original.
Oh, if I get the 500, I'll sing Toy Story.
Oh, Fireman Sam.
Fireman Sam?
Aye. Classic.
I'd rather just sing Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Early in the morning.
Just as day is dawning.
Oh, is that the words? I thought it was he's got morning glory.
Oh no, second verse.
Oh. Bill and Ben.
Well, hey, flower pot men.
I don't really know the lyrics of Bill and Ben.
It's just that.
And it goes... Bill and Ben, the flower pot man. All
right, Noddy.
Make way for Noddy. Now, what about Brum?
Oh, fucking hated that program. I hated okay, about... Brum with such a passion.
Nothing wrong with Brum.
I know what you. You can sing Barney the Dinosaur.
Barney is a dinosaur from our imagination.
Oh my god, he knows the lyrics. Fucking hell, go crazy. Barney will be your friend too if you just make believe him. Yeah, I know the lyrics too.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Woody's Roundup. Whee! Oh dear. Need to have a Disney sing-along, I think, on my stream.
Aye, right, Disney karaoke.
Disney karaoke. Oh dear. I can show you the world.
How did I know you was going to do that one first?
Shining, sharing. No, you don't want me to sing that one. Okay, what do you want me to sing?
I was actually thinking of Lady, but then I ended up started singing up the first one.
Now, for some reason, the one I've got in my head at the moment is a Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your day. Yeah, I reckon we need to have a karaoke night on the stream. You know what I mean? Karaoke night.
Oh, definitely.
Can't be no worse than the one I saw on TikTok.
That one.
These are the best TV show lyrics and ad time. What is? I'll sing I'll Make a Man Out of You. How's that sound?
Oof. Oof.
The Huns. Come on, Jason. Did you send me daughters when I asked
for pies. Sons?
I ever met.
I can't look. Oh! I remember that. Come outside. Auntie Mabel or whatever her bloody name is, and Pippin the dog. She's going to play with it.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Would you like some cheese on that toast? Oof. Oh, cheese. Oof. Melted cheese on toast. Oof. All I've had for lunch today is a bag of crisp.
All I've had is a boost bar.
That's probably why I'm going a bit fucking mad. You know, I'm lacking food.
Although I do have some Skittles. Just has some Skittles sitting in front of me. It's the
I don't even have that.
The tropical ones.
I've done it. I got a Pepsi Max. Is that class as food?
Oh, I don't know. I can beat you on that one as well.
Well, you got a fucking big old bottle, have you?
No, just the old 2 litre bottle. What about the bloody price of it, though?
Yeah, I know. Well, in Tesco, they're £1.70. But I can't remember what.
They're in the two for £3.50 deal.
£2 for £3.50.
Yeah, my little express one, £2 for £3.50.
Yeah, but the express stores are almost more expensive. You would have thought it would have been the other way around, wouldn't you?
Aye. It's like Morrison's are now opening up little express stores now.
Oh, don't. They're expensive. Oh, yeah, we had one near me. We literally had one just down the road from me, and it just vanished.
Taking over the McCall's news agencies.
So, it was a McCall's. Then McCall's got bought out by Morrison's Daily. So it turned into a Morrison's Daily. Then the Morrison's Daily had to sell off some stores, like little ones, because apparently they were like the two Morrison's were too close to each other. So they got rid of the one near me, the little Diddy one, right, and made it into a cost cutter or whatever it is. Cost cutter, it's some other brand, and I tell you now, they were like £3 for a bottle of Pepsi Max. I'm sitting there thinking I'm gonna have to take out a loan.
Yeah, a loan just to get a bottle of Pepsi Max.
I know, worries, Rebecca. Cost cutter is expensive, or you can just go in Premier, but then Premier is not much better, you know what I mean? It's
just outside the block, we've got Londis, and there they fucking shoot their prices up.
So, you know, Jason, if I find a woman that buys me a bottle of Pepsi Max, I'll give them a round of applause.
Ah, does Robin a Woodcap?
No.
Ah.
Has to be a woman. Just buy me a bottle of Pepsi Max, I'll be happy. Done. Deal.
Pepsi Max. Pepidio Maxio.
Yeah, don't put pepper in a bottle.
Ah, what about Pepsi Max Cherry?
I could do with that. You know, anything else, you know, Pepsi Max Lime and all that shit. Yeah, you can jog on.
The lime one's not too bad. I like the lime one.
No, don't like lime in the slightest.
The mango one, I can't get on with that one.
Don't get me wrong, I could drink lemon and lime, like the water and the fizzy, but I can't drink Pepsi Max Lime. It just, no.
The mango and the raspberry one I don't like. Raspberry one I definitely don't like.
I don't think I've had the raspberry one. I don't think I'm a fan of raspberry.
It's horrible.
Good old Pepsi Max. What are they going to bring out next?
It's like a Diet Coke strawberry one, it's not all that.
Then I ain't tried it.
But then you get the Coca-Cola vanilla one. Oh, that's nice.
Nah, now you're just talking nasty.
That's nice.
Nah, that's borderline. You need to go into a mental asylum.
It's a nice. need to catch something else. I think I've just made myself too... Yeah, I've made my thoughts too strong for any to catch any... Weaken any of these.
What's that?
I've made myself too strong. But I need to catch another one.
Ah.
Because fire type is not good against rock type.
Well, you buggered yourself a bit there, didn't you?
I kind of grinded up Charmander a bit too much. He's only like one level away from evolving. Could possibly evolve it and then have that bit of extra strength boost, but let's take on Brock. Let's see if we can do it. We're already higher level than his two. I think his Onix is only level 14. We're already level 15. Come on, Brocky boy.
They're 2, they're 4, they're 6, they're 8.
And you're still singing that song, oh great.
Yep.
Oh, super effective. Okay, we've got a super effective move. Way wipes me out because that's super effective against me. Bugger. I don't think it's going to be much point using one, but try. Nah, that's not going to take him that much. Well, I use tackle. I could actually fully heal. And then he'll crit hit me with a bloody rock tomb again, won't you? Oh, you missed. Good. Find. It's fine. Oh, we've done a crit hit. We can do it in like one more hit. Attack Rose. Easy. Bosh. Done. First badge claimed.
Easy.
And level 16.
Easy.
And we get an evolution as well.
Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Yeah, evolve.
Too easy, too easy.
Yeah, you tell him.
Whoever thought that was going to be difficult. We'll save it though.
Yeah, well done, Deadly Nightmare. Well done.
Aye. Finally, running shoes. There we go, we can leg it now. And straight into another battle.
The cheese is back.
Oh, the cheese is back. There's a patch of grass over there, okay.
Yeah. What on cheese?
Aye, how to the cheese? And Rebecca with the hydrate. I need to fill my glass up again now. And there you go. Those I need to change. Well, one of them I do anyway, because I ain't using that logo no more.
It's a deadly nightmare. Oh, Rebecca, you might want to speak to Alex. Keeps falling asleep on stream.
Oh, sleepy love, is he?
Ah, he is. He keeps falling asleep at the moment. Have words with him. Sort him out. I've got Daily Nightmare on the bottom screen. I've got Alex on the top screen.
Ah, shall I join in? Shall I? Hi, guys. Welcome to the...
Oh, where are you going, Chase?
What?
Yeah, you kill that Weedle.
Damn right. Leave those two trainers and take that one on. So hopefully I can catch another one, then take on those other two.
Yeah, you got a caterpie, yeah, fuck the caterpie.
Fuck the caterpie.
Alright, let's try and catch something. I'll try and catch something. Well, I'm too freaking high leveled. Fidgey, level 7. Against level 18. Oh god, this ain't gonna go right, is it? And if you can survive, oh, you do survive. I might have a chance.
What a Pidgey!
Aye, grab me a bird.
A bird.
Yeah, we got a bird.
Yeah, Pidgey.
And it is a female bird.
Ah.
So we're gonna call it. There you go. Yeah, okay. It'll toss, try to jump back again. What's wrong? No worries. Just jump right there, jumping in. Catch you laters.
You called it Rebecca.
Aye.
You named it after the cheese bag.
Aye. Oh, it's a female bird. So there's a bird.
God damn.
You must be honored, Rebecca. Must be honored. Honored.
Honored.
Let's swap you out. Let's see what she can do. Let's see what she can do. Faints after one hit.
I ain't no cheese bag. What are you talking about? Your boar bag, bam pot. Yeah, I told her. Yeah, that's right. That's how you do it, Jason. That's how you tell her.
No, you just take the cheese away.
Ah.
Yeah, she's not very good defensively.
Oof.
Mmm, the attack could use some... We're going to have to boost your defense up.
Ah, she's bonking. She's having a bonk, Jason. She's having a bonk.
Oh. Good job, this is 18 rated. Oh.
18? Oh. Oh, it's 21. I thought it was Daddy Nightmare at 69.com.
Close. And Rebecca leveled up.
Oh, well done, Rebecca. Well done. Bravo. Bravo. I reckon we should sing a song.
Sing a song?
Aye.
Which one you got in your head this time? That's a decent one, that is.
Where's your mama gone? Where's your mama gone? I can't think of a song.
Oh, Rebecca learned Gust. She now knows how to fart.
Oof. Oh, goddamn. Thank you. Come on, Mr. Nightmare, you got this. Oh, what are you touching people for?
Wasn't me.
Alright, she said, why are you touching me?
Nah, it must have been you.
You know. Nah. Oh, it's a Jigglypuff.
Ah, it's a Jigglyrub.
Oof. Oh, justice for Rebecca.
Jeez.
Where's the cheese? Or what kind of cheese is it? And where can we buy it from? And cheesy scones.
Scones?
Yes.
Although the M&S cheesy scones are actually freaking nice.
Don't eat scones.
Best mature from Scotland.
The best, what's that? The best scone is a tatty scone. No.
I don't want them if they're tatty.
I reckon we should buy Rebecca a tatty scone.
Or just a tatty.
Oh, she wants one of those. I'll pick one up tomorrow. I'll buy a one tatty. I'll buy the biggest one possible.
Oh, that'd be a jacket tatty.
So Rebecca, do you want the one tatty? You know, I'll buy you one tatty.
You're lucky, there might be an offer. I'll get two for the price of one. Or one for the price of two. she only wants tatty scones.
Well, if I buy you the tatties, you can make the scones. I reckon Rebecca should come down to England and give us tatty scones.
Oh. She gonna cross the border?
She won't cross the border. She won't put a foot over the border.
Oh, well, let's drag her over the border.
That had square sausages.
You got I used to eat those. I never got the deal with the bloody square sausages. But then again, you can't really beat a sausage patty.
Sausage patty.
Aye. Especially those McDonald's ones. They are so nice.
Rebecca want a sausage patty?
Roll with square sausage, tatty scone, and a fried egg. Oh.
I don't know. That sounds like a weird combo.
Sprinkle some cheese on now.
Where's the melted cheese coming?
Aye, where's the cheese? And a nice big fried mushroom as well.
Oh, what about bacon sandwich?
Oh, now you're talking. Smoked bacon, though.
You need some good bacon.
Aye, smoked.
A BLT, Rebecca's saying. A BLT.
No, oh, get rid of the L and the T. I just have the B. Don't want none of that healthy shit. Not in a bacon sandwich.
Oh, come on, you want the BLT. A BLT, a big, large.
Patty.
Big, large testicle. How's that sound?
Oof.
Go on, Jason, you got this. Go on, keep going. A square sausage with a square bit of bacon and a square bun.
Don't forget the egg. A square egg.
Oh. A square egg. How would you make a square egg?
Use a cookie cutter.
Oh. Come on, Jason. Get that ratata ta 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 ta. I reckon we should sing a song for Rebecca. Should we sing the best national anthem? God save our gracious King.
No, noble king.
God save the king.
Send him a cheese sandwich.
I heard that, you know, it isn't Prince Charles, it's, King Charles, it's, Wayne King.
Wayne King?
Yes. He's got the sausage fingers, so he's all good. You found one star piece.
Bollocks.
Oh. Whole name.
I bet you are.
No, I'm not.
Must be Rebecca then.
Aye, 100%. Oh, I've got an itchy head.
No, scratch it then.
Oh, I am. Where's Grandad?
He's also alive.
Ah. That wasn't you, Jason, was it?
Nine.
Yeah, go Rebecca, go, you got this. Ding, 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 ding. Oh. It's Rebecca versus a Zubat.
Ah.
Oh, Rebecca's almost spanked the Zubat.
She does the spanking.
Oh. Hey Zeus.
Cuckoo, no worries. We'll catch you later. Oh, now Rebecca's evolving.
Oh.
She's gonna be a bigger bird.
She's gonna be a big bird. A big bird?
Bigger bird. With a hairdo.
God damn. Damn. Oh, you didn't hear that. Right, Jason, I'm gonna go and see what's the plans for dinner and whatever, so I'll be back with you.
Aye.
So just stay in Discord. I'll be back. I need to find what's for football. What? I know it's only like 3:45, but I want to see what the plan is for food. Because I'm kind of lost right now.
Aye.
Plus, I need to find out about how my nephew got on, because he's had an ADHD test today anyway, so...
QQ?
Need to see what's going on with that. Oh, fuck me, I can't even stand up. I've got a bit stiff.
Oh, there's another rub.
Rub? Right, I shall be back with you in a moment, though.
Aye, aye.
Oh, fucking itchy beard. God, Lord.
Trim it off. Rubbity dubbity dubbity doo 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 doo. So as you know, it's a charity stream. Right there is a link on how you can donate. For some reason the channel point isn't working. It should bring up the link, but there it is anyway. Exclamation mark. Discord, so you can join the Discord. Not on for long, I'm staying at Haley's till Tuesday from tonight. Oh, well, I see how it is. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use an escape rope to jump out, heal up, and then we'll rappel all the way back to that point. Be wise to go and buy a couple more repels, I think. I do feel like the game is very quiet. So what I'm gonna do, shirt. Be able to crank that up a little more. There we go. I could see on the OBS it was bang, right. Quietly. I'm gonna crank it up. Crank it, I ain't playing in mute like other people. And that's a six, that should, oh, nope. And that's a six, that should get us out without having to worry about any more battles. Apart from the actual trainer battles. Yeah, Funko. What's your favorite theory of Pokemon? Pass. Be awesome if, like, how the game is, like, it was actually true. Like, Pokemon were real. Like we could catch, battle, and earn badges and everything, and just travel around the world. That'd be awesome. Is that Ash is actually in a coma from the beginning. Oof, deep. And all this is a dream. Yeah. It does come out with a theory on that when one of the ROMs that I had downloaded where you actually become a where you actually are a Team Rocket member and you basically end up finding out that Ash is actually genetically created by Professor Oak. His mum's not his real mum, she's just there to act as a mum to look after him. And he's just been created to become the best, and then you end up having to defeat him either way. So it's basically Oak is an evil person. Catch you next week. Yeah, I suppose it'll be next week. Yeah, we get it. Have fun. Don't forget your cream. You're off next week. I'm back to work next week. And I don't get no more time off until 2 week Easter holiday. A bit of damage off there. Just got poisoned. We do have antidotes there. Using antidote just yet, because I might end up getting poisoned again. Ooh, use a potion though. Hung on another one. There we go, level 20 for Rebecca. I'm gonna get rid of Tackle. Sand Attack can come in handy when lower in accuracy. That I'm really going to use Whirlwind, so when I learn Wing Attack or something, I'll get rid of Whirlwind. I'll take a fossil each. Firstly, I want to kill Rebecca. No point adding the potion to her. We're going to be out of the cave in a minute. Switch her over so that flame can get up to level 20 as well. So we've got the helix and the dome. I'll go dome. There's another antidote. We're out. Now these guys teach you Mega Kick and Mega Punch, but I don't feel I need to bother to learn. Oh, get rid of Growl and Scratch, I suppose. Metal Claw and Elm Ember are decent. Mega Kick only has a 5. Turns. We'll learn Mega Punch. And we'll get rid of Growl for that. Mega Kick, though, we won't learn, because it should be 15. Mega Kick is only 5. So we had someone else probably teach it to them, but I'm not going to teach it to Charmeleon. I'm not sure if there's a hidden item up here. No. There we go. Team 5. And here we are at Cerulean. Center. And we carry on. Yeah, I know we've got a face Funko now, haven't we? Let's go for it. We lose, we lose. I know I've only got the 2. That's what I wanted. Flip burn. That's because we lost accuracy. We're not always going to hit. And a level 20. No. We're not going to learn smoke screen. We will switch out because your Squirtle's going to know a water move by now. Oh, a crit! Nice! Yes. Can't teleport. Not from a bell. Come on, hit it with a mega punch. That's what we want. Oh, we just wiped out Funko with just two Pokemon. Funko didn't know what hit him. Heal up again. Out of jar. Which is what we can't do. Yeah, well, time to take on the Nugget Bridge. One hit. Another one hit. Can we make it a three in a row? Which hell we do. On to the third one. Wasn't a bad hit. Poisoned. We've got antidotes for that though, we can quickly get this battle over with more antidote up. Freaking easy. On to number four. Five. God, I'm not taking on all five in a row before. Technically, it'd be six when you face the last one. Do all six. Let's go for it. All six without having to go and kill. Oh, Oh, nice crit hit. There we go. Done. Easy. Pretty easy. There's a trainer here. We'll take this one on. Should have put Charmander there first. Charmeleon. Alright, now we're going to go heal up. Thank you. has leveled up for you. Nice. See, the thing is, I will take on every single trainer. Ooh, one hit. Moves him out of the way so we can get behind him and get that other ball up there, find out what it is. Yeah, 43. Right. Swap over to Rebecca again. One hit on a quick attack. Nice. Not expected to whiz through all of these trainers so quickly. These turn up trainers. This is Bill's place. There we go. and we get the SS ticket. All that for the SS ticket. We'll heal up though. On this rocket. Nice and easy again. That'll give us dig. Is it worth it? Is it worth it? I'll heal first. That. How about that? I know I can get 5,000 for the nugget, but I don't want to lose to Misty. Don't want to sell the nugget, then lose to Misty. Because then I'm going to lose a lot more money. So the less money I have, the less money she'll take. So let's take her on. Let's try and get bears number two. Then I think after bears number two, we'll call it. Nice hit for that first one. Level 25 for Rebecca. And we'll keep it going. We know Charmeleon's fire type, so. I always thought Starmie was level 22. So we're actually 4 levels higher. I mean, I'm fine with that. There we go. Two badges, two attempts. We've not lost a single battle so far. Set two badges in 2 hours 40. A lot less than that. It's 2 hours 40 that we've been streaming. We've actually been going in-game. If I can find it, there we go. 2 hours 24. It's looking about, what, 1 hour and 10 min per badge. Roughly. 1 hour and 12 min. Swap you over. Then we're going to save it. Now, peoples, we're going to leave it there. Probably come back again at the weekend and do episode 2. Roughly Saturday. If you're a part of the Discord, you can find out when exactly I'm going to stream. That's !! Discord. The link should pop up. Or not. I don't know what's going on with the don't know what's going on with that. You can find a link to the Discord anyway by scrolling down, as well as the charity that I'm donating for. I'm raising money for, which is a PDSA. You can also donate to them via... Oh, no wonder I didn't spell Discord right. There you go. There's the link to the Discord. Click there. It's free to do so. You'll be on my Discord. And there, you'll find out when I'm going to stream and what I'm streaming. But where I'm donating, where I am raising money for, and if you want to donate to the PDSA, which is a great cause to help animals, then you can do so via !donate. And that is the link, the way you can go and donate. Every single penny goes straight to the PDSA. I don't profit from it. It goes straight through to the Just Giving page, where you donate on there, give what you can. As big or as little as you can afford, if you want, if you wish to donate. If you want to scroll down a bit more in the About Me area, there'll be a PDSA logo there. That will also send you, if you click on the logo, it'll also send you straight to the Just Giving page, where you can donate there as well. But this will be going up onto YouTube as well as all my other videos. Again, if you want to come over to YouTube, you guys on Twitch, in the About Me area, you'll see a YouTube banner. Just click on the YouTube banner. You'll be directed straight to my YouTube channel, where you can just hit the subscribe button on there. Again, that's free to do so. For everybody on YouTube, do consider hitting the like, subscribe if you're new, if you fancy donating to a good cause and to the PDSA, then why didn't I remember? I will put the link to the donation page in the description below, or you can just hop on over to my Twitch. You'll see the PDSA logo, where you can just click on that, and it'll also send you straight to the Just Giving page. And also, you know, drop a follow over here as well. It helps out a lot. I don't think there's much else to say. Thank you to everybody that came in. Thank you to everybody that's donated. It's going straight up onto YouTube. Again, like I said, just subscribe over there. It's free to do so. Hit the like, hit the notification bell so you never miss a video that gets uploaded onto there. I will most likely be back on Saturday. We'll do part two of this and see if we can raise any more towards the PDSA. Other than that, hope you enjoy the rest of your day or the rest of your week. And yeah, take care, and I will catch you in the next Deadly Nightmare stream. So I'll see you in your nightmares. Catch you later.